What's up guys, Fazman here. If you are looking for a reliable and versatile PDF editor, PDF Element is the PDF editing program that is available for free and paid for both Mac and Windows and even iOS. Developed by Wondershare and the new version PDF Element 8 has also released, it is a really powerful tool that allows you to create and convert PDF documents and in addition to editing. On Mac, it's really cool. It has an intuitive and simple interface that allows you to create and modify your documents or convert files to other formats in seconds. The link of this software is available in the video description. It comes with tons of options that you can use to edit a PDF file. Let's start with its editing tools, which is the primary job of this software. If we click on markup, here we have multiple options like highlighting areas, adding sticky notes or inserting stamps. Click highlight icon, then select the text you want to highlight. It will switch to a yellow background by default. You can repeat the same process using underline and strike through. Here we have eraser, with this you can erase anything. Next we have text comment and text box. You can select font, font size and color, and then you can type anything you like. You can customize it according to your needs. You can add sticky note. Click on the location where you want to add comments. Here you can type your ideas. When the reader moves the cursor on the note, he will see the content and can double click to expand the view. And next we have different stamps which you can add on your documents. It's so easy to apply, just drag and drop and adjust it where you want. Second option is text. With this, you can edit PDF file. You can also edit the font size and color of the text. You can add anything or remove the text if you don't need it. You can change the alignment, font, and font size. PDF Element not only allows you to edit PDF text as easily as a Word document, but it also allows you to edit images and other items like Microsoft Word, plus you can also add images to the PDF file. And it also gives you the option to add the link of your website. You can preview it or delete it if you don't like it. The form creation is pretty simple as well. You just need to drag and drop elements like checkbox, radio buttons and list boxes onto the page. With this, you can also add signature. Signing documents with digital signature save you so much time and energy, taking away the need to print and scan documents. It enables you to create your own digital signature at any given time. In the case of stamps, Select stamps in order to browse the templates. What has to be done next is for you to select the template and then place the stamp anywhere you want without any restrictions. And now PDF Element 8 also supports dark mode, so you can switch between a light and dark mode to reduce eye strain when reading the prolonged periods of time. So I think PDF Element is a perfect PDF editing solution for anyone who wants to work on their documents quickly and easily. The software is also available for free trial. If you like the software, you can buy the full version. Link is available in the video description. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.